Kansas City Chiefs fans, I know you're in an uproar right now about the potential neutral site for this AFC Championship, but that's quite cocky of you thinking you're going to get back there. I know it's been four straight times, but a loss today against the Raiders could set you back and put you on the road against probably the Bengals and the Bills. So you let me know what you think about today's outcome and if the Chiefs are going to come to play, or what you think about these AFC playoffs. Hit me up in the comments.